Hello, my crafty friends. It's Pamela, and I just wanted to do a quick VR for Angie of Itty Bitty Crafts. She's having a challenge, and you're supposed to make something itty bitty. So this was a stretch for me because I'm not used to making little tiny stuff, but this is my entry, and this is a little throne and a little princess crown, and it's kind of like a peacock crown, or and here's her little tiny scepter, and it's just made with seed beads and glass beads and wire, and it was way fun to do. So I might be hooked on making itty bitty things, but I just wanted to share it with you really quick before I put it in the mail. And I will leave a link to her channel below. Go and check her out. She's a really fun gal and she does fun things, and I think you would like it. So thanks for watching, and I will see you all soon. Bye-bye.